must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
I got to choose.
But I only take orders from her.
Can I grind it? I got away with it. Ow.
Mind if I take a selfie?
This is the one I wanted, so hopefully I can use it. Yeah. It was so slow, I could have dodged that. Go right into it. There you go. What are you gonna do? What you gonna do? Hey, they learn. What do you know?
This day just keeps getting weirder.
Okay?
Your headgear really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now, I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next? Mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
That was spooky.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell out of here. We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw in Telekin. Give us a song to soothe these savage beasts.
I'm horrible with Canary.
I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
You ignorant fool!
It's like he charges. It's like the Hulk move from the Avengers movie. I forgot everything that the training showed me. Oh well. Why did I shoot that way? That's weird.
Hmm.
Oh, he missed. Missed like five stripes or five attacks.
I was just trying to be PC.
That worked. Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
I got nothing.
Your victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Green skin. Smart money's on alien.
Martian? Like John Johns?
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Kolu. I am Brainiac. Resistance begets violence.
Then we won't resist. Please, just stop! You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Serve? I am no petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge to enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Brother I, give me an update on the team at Gorilla City.
I cannot do that, Bruce Wayne of Earth.
Why not?
Because I am not Brother I.
I am Brainiac. You cannot regain control. Over the past days,
Brother Eye has been absorbed into my neural network. It is now an extension of my mind. You, a fragile human, captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
Maybe I'm not so fragile.
To prevail, you harnessed advanced sciences, nanotechnology, satellite communications, interdimensional transit. I am taking these tools from you.
Why?
The Kryptonian belongs to me. And soon, so will your planet.
Great, Hera. Where else besides Metropolis?
Gotham, Beijing, Moscow. So many cities. All at once.
It's him. Who, Kara? Who is it?
We need to get Cal. Now!
You're wearing the suit. Am I in trouble again?
Brainiac, what can you tell me?
How do you know that name?
You're afraid of him. He's invading. He says you belong to him.
Brainiac killed my parents. He blew up Krypton.
You never mentioned that before. How do I beat him?
You can't. Not without me.
I'll find a way.
This is my fight, Bruce! You need me! Bruce! Bruce! Bruce!
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Satlink's out. Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash, convicted regime criminal.
Pardoned regime criminal. Give it time. They'll come around. LW base. Are you there? LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Predicted, Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. I'll enjoy this.
Nice aim, Deadshot.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute zero.
For God's sake, Cold, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
I'm sorry, Cold. But you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
Once upon a time, I was. To Central City.
Next time, try stretching first. Both let each other down.
I was hoping you was Bruce's mole.
For all the good it did, Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan.
We gotta help Dinah and Ollie.
We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham, if there's anything left of it.
Running a little slow, Flash.
Retirement will do that to you. With you, Lawton. You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. His paws on the trigger. So whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
I know. It's just business.
My bad. Had the mic off the whole time.
Grodd said you couldn't resist a good crisis. Eobard Thawne? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen?
Sorry. I mean, we're about to fight, I'm pretty sure. Never mind.
From the future to hurt you, Barry, but this timeline, it's all wrong.
So go back to your own time, Reverse Flash. Think I haven't tried? Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. Now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home. At least I can hurt you.
This time I have my mic on, so we're good. Like, they don't allow transitions during the story. Okay, quit it. I missed that. Oh, no? Okay.
isn't it?
Oh, quit it. I can do that too, sir. What's his super move? Oh, I didn't get to see it. That's a bummer.
That ring from. You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me.
Even after you bailed on the Guardians to join the Sinestro Corps?
The Guardians locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me.
The Guardians made a mistake.
Oh, all these random people showing up. What as if? Ooh. Still my favorite.
Here's to a speedy recovery.
Does that work from anywhere? Oh, it does too. Oh, not really. Never mind. I don't want to see it. Oh. Leave me alone. Wow, I suck.